Out of the total of 465 registered voters, Sidipo Amtanya received 230 votes, Kendi Nehova got 148, while Information and Mobilization Secretary Jeremiah Nambinga received 58 votes. Steve Bezidnot retained his vice president position with 198 votes, beating Member of Parliament Anton van Wedesheim, who received 81 votes, and Tertius Geisep with 68 votes. Mike Kavekotora won the Secretary General portfolio with 134 votes. Kavekotora replaces Member of Parliament Jesaya Nyamu, who did not run for any of the top positions of the party. Peter Naholo, who earlier withdrew from the presidential race, ended in second place with 113 votes, while another rival Ndapewa Ngipandula got 81 votes. MP Agnes Limbo retained the Deputy Secretary General position with 156 votes, beating contestants Elizabeth Kambinda with 97 votes and Brunhilde Cornelius with 27 votes. In an interview with NBC News, the party's new vice president said he was happy with the electoral process as delegates to the convention exercised a sense of maturity during the voting process.
The outcome of the four people, if you plot them in the country map, Itipo Matenya is from the north, Mike Kavekotora is from the Kunene area, way up to Opuo, and Agnes Limbo, we know, is from the Zambezi region, and I myself originate from the south, so it's like northern border, western border, eastern border, and southern border. That is, was for me, a very good outcome.
Asked as to whether the convention was characterized by chaos and confusion after the announcement of the results, he had this to say.
There were no disagreements, but like any other contest, you will feel something for yourself. There are disappointment, personal disappointment maybe, but I don't see any issue there.
Apart from the party's top four, other members of the Central Committee are yet to be announced.